I'm gonna tell you like this. I'm gonna be specific too when I'm saying this shit too. The Straight Trash song, that shit was inspired by GG Sweet's Talent Showcase, right? Okay. We went to GG Sweet's Talent Showcase at the Copacabana. You know what I'm saying? I'm waiting my turn, I didn't even get my interview or nothing. But I'm just waiting my turn, And as I'm watching niggas with skinny jeans on, with mohawks and tight pants on and shit, jumping on stage and getting their Lil Wayne impersonation on and all that type of shit. And then they get off the camera and get interviewed by GG Street. And yeah, that's how we do it on the West Coast. No, that ain't how we do it. But nigga, we don't get in like that. Nigga, I don't have no problem with the motherfucker. I don't have no problems with Lil Wayne. A lot of people do. I was catching flack on the internet behind oh, he talking about Lil Wayne. I ain't talking about Lil Wayne. I'm talking about niggas from LA that say they bring the West back, talk about they rapping, getting on stage and sounding like Lil Wayne or sounding like whoever. You know what I mean? That ain't the West. You know what I mean? That's called biting. Back in the day, they used to be called biting. That's what niggas doing, biting. And then they get on stage and talk about they representing the West. You ain't representing me.
Niggas smiling in my face, picking up a butcher knife, getting ready to stab me in my back. I can't go for that. No, 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 no. Ain't nothing happening, nigga.
I can't go for that, nah, baby. No, can do
no way.
I can't go for that. Can't go
get
for
out
that.
Of line, and I'ma show you I got something for you haters, nigga. I hit the back of Forrest Whitaker's neck, cause it's black ass, nigga. The type of clown that I come through, fuck around and get clapped ass, nigga. Sold your soul for that chump change from ASCAP ass, nigga. On the internet banging, but don't really wanna scrap ass, nigga. Been hiding out of town for a long time ass, nigga. Claim to be a thug, but never committed a crime ass, nigga. You're not a blood or a loke. When I bring your name up, you're the butt of everybody's joke. You ever come to LA, I swear you're getting smoked. Wrap my hands around your throat, squeeze it till your ass choke. Deliver me all the cash and money bags. No, it's not Mr. CR, it's you that's really a fag. I bang hustles 108 times 4. This nigga acting like he never seen me mash before. Like I never got them niggas off your ass before. Like you ain't been on your back smoking on glass before. I can't go for that. Niggas smiling in my face, picking up a butcher knife, getting ready to stab me in my back. I can't go for that. No, 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 no. Ain't nothing happening, nigga.
I can't go for that, nah, baby. No, can do
no way.
I can't go for that. Can't go
get
for that.
Get out of line, and I'ma show you I got something for you haters, nigga.
Every time you come up, they try to pull you down. When the hater trying to run up, his face hitting the ground. Imprint of my Chuck Taylors on his face. Pistol whipped him with the butt of the burner from my waist. So I think I caught a case from a motherfucker named Hate. Him and envy and jealousy got a nigga on tape. It's like Sal when I catch him in the trap again. Stretch his ass out like the mouth on a pelican. Dirty Mackin' with the wire glued to his chest. Rapid fire from the 9 blew through his chest. Nevertheless, yeah, them haters niggas fucked up. They need to shut the fuck up, but get their ass fucked up. All points bulletin, hater alert. Make them dig a digits, cover his own shelf with the dirt. Hater niggas hate, but they wanna stand on the sideline and screw their face up because a nigga is prime time. Don't cost you a dime for you to stay out of mind. Use a motherfucking flea on the back of a line. Bitch ass nigga, you know the shit I'm kicking is real. And if you ever been hated on, then you should know how I feel.
Real talk, send all them motherfuckers haters to Haterville. Let them motherfuckers sit back, analyze, hate on these motherfuckers self. Cause when it come to getting yours, tell them motherfuckers to back up.
I can't go for that. Niggas smiling in my face, picking up a butcher knife, getting ready to stab me in my back. I can't go for that. No, 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 no. Ain't nothing happening, nigga.
I can't go for that, nah, baby. No, can do
no way.
I can't go for that. Can't go
get
for
out
that.
Of line, and I'ma show you I got that. Something for you haters, nigga.
Motherfucker been doing this shit, and this nigga's out here. I fit in that category, like, yeah, I'm lyrical, I do rap songs and all that type of shit, you know what I mean? But I get out here and get out here trying to serve a nigga, you know what I mean?
Senor CR, nigga talking about bringing the West back. How the fuck is you gonna bring the West back without including Mr. CR in that equation? You know what I'm talking about? Of course, you know. Just the same look, the same t-shirt, the same khakis going out. But it's a different sound, you know what I'm talking about? Ain't nobody fucking with me, boy. That's what the fans want, right? That new shit, right?